Good evening. I have been listening to your lovely music at the back with my head in my iPad. Same night to everybody back in the UK, because of course we're five hours behind. But I've been in your country now for 3 weeks and I love it. I don't want to go home. This is one of my tracks called Purple Heart.
In the darkness once again, I've seen your red, seen your blue.
was that was my track Purple Heart. I do have CD over there, and I'm really proud to see the fantastic Elliot Randall from Steely Dan plays on that, the guitar solo. Cheyenne. Elliot is just so fabulous. So I'm going to go all patriotic on you now, guys. This lady, who is my hero because she works in many tune-ins, comes from your part of the world. And she is the queen of tune-ins in my eyes. And when I play back in the UK, I'm sponsored by this guitar company, Vintage, and I have about 5 guitars. Unfortunately, British Airways wasn't very impressed that I wanted to take 5 guitars on board, and they said no. So I'm going to do this one by Joni Mitchell. I love Joni Mitchell. This is called Both Sides Now.
Flows of angel hair and ice cream castles in the air, and feathered canyons everywhere. I've looked at clouds that way. Now the only block the sun, the rain and snow on. Have done, the clouds got in my way. I've looked at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's clouds, illusions I recall, and I really don't know clouds.
Thank you. Yeah. Canada Burst, one of the most fantastic female guitarists there's ever been, I think. I'm just going to tune this up. I've been cringing because of the weather. And the strings just don't like the hot weather. So I'm going to play you something now that is on my album. You'll get the hang of it. It's about things that make you go, wow. And I've got to say, you've got many things in Canada that have made me go, wow. I've been up to the Big Chute Marine and Muskoka. And yeah, I've seen some beautiful things, Collingwood. And this is a lovely little place as well. So I've been here for 3 weeks. I go back next week. I don't want to go home. Oh. I know. Apparently I need snow boots in 5 weeks. Does it change that quickly? Yeah? Does it? I've been told that your spring and autumns are very, very minute. Is that true? See, in England, spring and autumn go on forever and we never actually get the summer. Winter lasts forever. Spring makes us, summer and then bye. Back to winter. And some nice person's been saying it's 100 days to Christmas. Is that true? I wish people wouldn't post things like that on Facebook. It means I've got to go out Christmas shopping. Okay, so this is about things that make you go, wow. Out in the countryside, back in England, we do have things that look pretty. This is called The Dancing Dragonfly, and I have Eva Cassidy's brother Daniel play on this, and he's just the most amazing fiddle player ever. So, yeah, Dancing Dragonfly.
Comparison by far.
back in the UK, we've got, we are City of Culture back in Hull. You've got a Hull here as well, haven't you? Yeah. Yeah. I didn't know there was two. But I'm finding as a driver around Canada, there's two of everything. Because you've got a Bradford, you've got a York. We've got Bradford and York. All in different places. No, we don't. And I'm going to visit Toronto very soon. I'm going to go, apparently there's a tower there, and is there? And you go in the restaurant, and when you come out, you've been to the toilet, you don't know where your table is that true? You've got to make note of, there's no point in making note where your table is, because the room moves around, is that right? Yeah. Yeah. That won't take much to confuse me, because if my husband sat at the back, he'll tell you I get confused walking out of a shop. I don't know, and my hotel's baffling me. I keep going the wrong way down the corridors. Right, back in the UK, we've got a very talented lady called Louise Beach. She's an author. Do check her out on Kindle and Amazon. Louise Beach, she's done How to Be Brave. She's done Mountain in My Shoe, and their last book, which is just out now, and it is going to be a bestseller, is called Maria and the Moon. And I am just so proud that she's asked me to do the audio, the song that goes on the audiobook. So she's dared to tackle a subject that is a bit of a no-no. I've read the book, I read it in a day, and it was absolutely stunning. So I wrote the song to go with it. I'm not going to tell you what the book's about, because it gets released next month, and you'll probably work it out for yourself. So this is Louise's title of Louise's book, and my track, Maria in the Moon. let's swap guitars now.
Okay to unplug?
I'm just gonna move on some little vintage Viator.
Finished after this one, yeah.
Okay, so this is a beautiful little guitar by Vintage. It's called a Vintage Paul Brett Viator. And I'm going to play you a track off my new album. If you want one, please come and see me at the back. I brought a few out to Canada, but most of them have gone actually. Thank you for having me. It's been lovely listening to your music, folks. And thanks for listening to me too. This is called High on a Hill. Thanks to you for inviting me. Yeah, that's lovely. And Carrie there. And I've made a lovely friend somewhere. I don't know where she's gone now. Heather. This is called High on a Hill. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Kevin.